Come here.
Well. Thank you so much. Oh, look at the, oh, look at that. Oh, this
those
is.
Those are pictures from my kids.
Theo, from your kids?
And
thank you so much.
Everyone sit down. I bet you he'll look at them all.
Yeah. Now, Theo.
Theo, where are you? Raise your hand.
Theo.
Hi, Theo.
Oh, I got two hands going up.
Colt, I don't think you're Theo.
Theo, oh, this is one. Now, who is this?
Theo.
I mean, who, what,
is
this is a picture of
who? Is that
a
picture of? Is that Pastor Ed?
Yes.
Did you
that
tell
looks
Pastor
like
Ed?
Me?
No, yes.
Well, it does. I can see hair on the side and...
There's a little missing up here
no
for some
hair
reason.
On the top.
Hmm.
You, I think you,
girl.
I think...
I got a flower. Pastor Ed.
We love you, Pastor Ed.
Yeah, that's wonderful.
Where's your hat?
My hat? My hat is over there.
Yeah, you need to wear it off.
I need to wear a hat because then I wouldn't look like this. I would look like I had a hat on. Yeah. You know the trouble when you don't have any hair up here? Your head gets really cold. Your head gets cold, and that's why I have to wear a hat. Because it gets cold, and you know what happens?
Yeah,
then
it will burn.
What were you saying about your...
My dad doesn't have hair up here, but he wears a hat.
Yeah, your dad doesn't have hair up here either?
And he wears a hat.
Well, you know, you wear a hat in the winter because your head gets cold. In the summer, you wear a hat. You know why I wear a hat in the summer? Because, have you ever gotten sunburned?
Yeah, I did.
When you get sunburned, it hurts. When you get sunburned here, it really hurts. And you wear a hat so you don't get sunburned. That's why I bet your dad wears a hat, a cap in the summer, doesn't he?
I do.
Does.
I got sunburned before.
Did you really get sunburned? Oh, it hurts.
I got sunburned.
Well, let me see. Who, now, Kennedy.
Where's Kennedy? Kennedy, where are you? Say hi.
Hi, Kennedy. Oh, this is so pretty. This is so nice. It looks like I'm like hugs. And you wrote your name. How good is that? Your name. Oh, man. This is quite a decoration. This is Ray Lynn. And that's pretty fancy.
It is. She's sick today.
Oh, that's a shame that she's sick. And Aspen?
Aspen, where are you? Wait, say hi!
I know Aspen. She always gives me a hug. Ooh, this is good. This is so pretty. And you know, I like pink. You know I like pink because a lot of times I wear...
Green.
Well, I'm wearing green today, but I sometimes wear pink, don't I?
That's better.
Yes, that's
good. Green's better.
Hey, green's better than pink?
Yeah.
The and cold? Cold. That's really, really pretty. It's really pretty. It almost looks like a rainbow. Yeah, I like that a lot. Ooh, Peyton.
Me!
Peyton. Ooh. That's good. Who is that?
Your wife.
That's my wife? Yeah, it looks just like my wife.
So we had a couple of Miss Debbie pictures.
Oh, a couple of Miss Debbie pictures? It looks just like my wife. I'm gonna show it to her. I think you got her figure.
And this is how you don't skirt.
We won't tell her
this
you said that.
What's that?
This is how Scott, and this is the bottom of her outfit and her skin.
That's the bottom of her outfit and that's her skin. So that's her neck. Right there. Oh, well, that's nice. And I love the hair. And she's happy. Which is really good. Now, this looks like it may be a little, Ray Lynn?
Ray Lynn's sick.
Oh, she's sick?
Brinley.
Brinley, I'm sorry, Brinley. Is this Miss Debbie too?
It's you.
It's me.
Yeah. Well,
thank you for giving me some hair.
You got long hair.
I got long hair. I do have long hair.
Then you don't have like the same as your.
Yeah, I know. I don't have hair on top. We've kind of established that.
I got you.
Love
the top of it. I got it
here
on you.
That's beautiful. That is wonderful. And what are these little guys here? Down here at the bottom? Are those people?
No.
They're not people because one of them looks like he's smiling. Yeah.
Smiling trees.
They're trees?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Smiling trees are good. Nice to be happy. Everly,
say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Everly. Now, who is this?
A flower.
Oh, it's a flower. Oh, well, it has a smile, too. No, it's a person. I see feet on the bottom.
You drew a person. Who did you draw?
That looks like a person. I see feet, and I see arms, and I see a smile.
Are you being silly?
That's me.
It's you.
That's you. Oh, how nice. That's nice. It looks just like you. Maybe one day you're going to be real. That looks like a tall person. Somebody who's really tall.
That's never me.
You are. Okay, that's just you. Rory?
Peyton on your bottom.
Now, who is this? That's you? I should have known that because you kind of got light hair. Light colored hair? Oh man, and what color top do you have on?
Green.
Greenish. You don't have a green top today though. No, I have a green top today.
So,
that's a green tank top.
That's a green tank top? Well, these are beautiful pictures. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna take these to my office and I'm gonna save them, even the one that has no hair. Where I have no hair on my hair.
I have hair.
I know you have hair. You know. But I'm gonna tell you something. Wait. The time may come.
I know you're raving.
So,
good job.
Well, thank you so much. Hey,
you weren't here when we made them, Corinne. That's why that you didn't have.
What?
You can make one today, and we'll give it to him next week. Okay.
What is today? What is? Do you know what today is? Did you say Christmas?
No, chipmunk.
She keeps calling it Chipmunk's Day.
Chipmunk Day.
You guys
know it's not a chipmunk day.
It's a groundhog day.
It is a groundhog. Hey, and did you? What happened with the groundhog?
We haven't got that far yet. I don't know. Pastor, Rory knows.
Colt wanted to show you something. Go ahead, Colt. Now you can show him. Show him.
What do you have, Colt?
Show what you were pointing at earlier.
They made predictions yesterday of what they thought would happen.
Oh, what do you think is going to happen? Will he see a shadow or will he not see a shadow?
Let me draw his shadow.
You're right, Rory.
You think he's going to see a shadow?
She heard it on the radio.
You heard it on the radio?
Yeah, we just went in my mom's car.
Okay, in your mom's car? What does it mean?
I was doing
if this. He sees a shadow, what happens?
It's going to be winter. It's
going to be more winter. That makes us all happy, right?
Yeah. My chipmunk is
Brindley, are you happy for more winter?
Are you happy for more winter?
I don't know.
You don't want to go to the pool, and you don't want to play outside and do that kind of stuff, do you? What's that?
I want to.
I
want to go on the outside and play with the snow and do cannonball stuff.
You all with the pool. You want to go in the pool?
I do too. We go in the pool too.
She wants to go in the pool too?
Yes.
Oh, well, that's very nice. Yeah, but she get that if she's in the pool, she'll get all soggy. I think she'll get all wet.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, let's see what story we got today. Let's see what story we have today. Ooh, 10 lepers. Now, it's about 10 lepers, not 10 leopards. Right?
Yeah.
Because what is it? Do you know what a leopard is?
What?
What's a leopard?
Like Chloe's pants?
Yeah.
That's exactly what I was going to say. If you didn't know what a leopard is, it's like Rory's pants.
Cheetah!
Like a cheetah. A leopard's like a cheetah. That's right. So a leopard is an animal, right? But these are not leopards animals. These are lepers. And these are lepers right here. Now, what are the lepers wearing? What are these guys wearing? What does it look like they're wearing?
Dresses.
What's that?
Dresses.
Well, they all wearing kind of like dresses.
But they're wearing bandages.
They're wearing bandages. And why do you think they would be wearing bandages?
Because they got hurt.
Yeah, they got hurt. Now, lepers didn't get hurt, but they are, it's a disease. When you have something called leprosy, it means you've got your skin. Have you ever fallen down and scraped your knee or your leg or your arm?
I scraped down it when I got hurt.
Yeah, you scraped your knee. Did you ever scrape your knee? Or your hand?
I have a boo-boo on my...
Okay. So you have a boo-boo on your pinky?
I have my thumb.
And your thumb?
I have a boo-boo right here.
You do. Now, so we've all had boo-boos. A leper.
Well, I got a line right here.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Well, when you're a leper, you've got those boo-boos. You got a boo-boo on your finger? I see it.
I have one on my hand.
Do you? When you've got leprosy, you've got boo-boos.
I got a boo-boo right here.
Right here, that...
You got
a boo-boo right there? If you're a leper, you got boo-boos all over your body.
I don't have any.
Yeah, and that's why you have to wear, what are these?
Bandages.
You have to wear bandages because you've got boo-boos all over your body. And do you think it hurts to be a leper?
Yeah.
Yeah, it really does. Do you think lepers are happy being lepers?
No.
Because when I have a boo-boo, it makes me sad. If I had boo-boos all over my body, that would be
terrible.
You're right. You took the words right out of my mouth. So this is a story about 10 lepers. And let's count them. Let's count the lepers. What is it? That's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow, you are really good at counting.
I didn't do the ones in the front right here.
Yeah, you did.
No, we did all of them.
Yep, we counted.
We did
their
all
heads.
Of them. That's why there are 10 of them. Now here's the story. As Jesus was traveling, he met 10 lepers. Their bodies were covered with
boo-boos.
That's exactly right. The lepers shouted, "Jesus, please heal us." Do you know what the word heal means?
What? Make sure they're all better.
That's right. They said, "Jesus, make us feel better." That's what it said. Jesus said, "Go show yourselves to the priests." Now, do you know what a priest is?
What?
A priest is somebody really important. And a priest teaches folks about God. You know, that's what priests do. They're like pastors. Now, he said, "Go show yourself." The 10 leopards left. While they were walking away, something amazing happened. Now, guys, you remember what was wrong with the lepers?
What? They had boo-boos.
They had boo-boos where?
All over
their bodies. And they had so many boo-boos, they had to cover them with?
Bandages.
That's right. Something amazing happened. Now, do you know, can you figure out what amazing thing happened to them? What are these guys doing?
Taking the bandages off, they're all better.
They're all better. They're taking the bandages off and they're all better. So the boo-boos are?
Healed.
All gone. Okay, so they all, and look at them, all of them. Now, do you think they were happy?
Yeah.
I think they were really happy with no more boo-boos, right? All 10 of them were healed and they were happy.
And they were all not lepers.
Now, all of them were made better, right? All of them were made better. Who made them better?
God.
God made them better? Jesus made them better, right? Jesus made them better. Now, if he made you feel better.
When I had a tummy ache, he helped me feel better.
Okay, makes you feel better. Now, if somebody does something nice for you.
When I got medicine, when my bladder shed my scales.
Okay, when you had a headache, you felt better? Hey, if somebody does something nice for you, what can you do to show them that you're happy that they made you, did something nice for you? What can you do?
Do it nice back.
You could do something nice back to them.
But I still have
a what else? What else can you do?
Be happy.
You could be happy. If I give you something, you can say to me,
thank you.
You can say thank you to me, right? And that shows me that you really appreciate what I did. Okay. Here's a story. All ten of them were better, right? They all felt better. Only one of the men went back to Jesus to thank him. Everybody felt better. Look at these guys. Everybody felt better. Look at what's on the ground. What's on the ground?
Bandages!
And why don't they need bandages?
Because they're all better.
They're all better. But look at this one guy. What is he doing?
Running!
He's running. Who's he running to?
God!
He's running to Jesus, and what's he going to do when he gets to Jesus? He's going to say, thank you. He threw himself at Jesus' feet, that makes it better, and said,
thank you.
Said, thank you. Jesus wondered where the other men were. They did not come back to thank him.
Aww.
So nine of them, now were they still healed? Were they still feeling better? Did they still have their boo-boos going?
Yeah.
Yes. But nine of them, those nine did not thank Jesus for it, but the one did. Okay? Now, if you were one of those 10 people who had boo-boos all over your body, and Jesus made you feel better, what would you do?
Can't thank them.
I would say thank you to him. I would say thank you to him.
Me too.
You too. Good.
Me too.
And you know something?
Me three.
When God does something good for us, you know, when things are going really well and we're really happy, you know what would be nice? If every now and then we said what?
And the copies mean
we
too.
Said to God,
thank you.
We said to God, thank you. Maybe that would be something nice for us to do. And what do you think?
Yeah.
You think that would be a nice thing to do? To yeah. say to God,
well, Pastor Ed, when we make our prayer list, we have two columns. One is for what?
Not yet. I'll put
people that we need to pray for because they're sick or hurt. What do we put on the other side?
We pray for God.
Things we want to tell.
Thank you
for.
That's right.
Yep. What are some of the things you guys tell God thank you for when we make our list?
We love people.
Yeah, what else do you say thank you for?
We hope people are better.
We're thanking because people are better.
Every day they say thank you for the sun.
Yeah, what are you thankful? What are some of the things that you say thank you to God?
You!
Okay, well thank you. That's really nice. What else? You know some of the things I'm thankful for? I'm thankful for the sun that every morning I get up. I'm thankful for my wife every day. I'm thankful that I have a hat to put on my bald head every single day because now my head doesn't get cold. I'm thankful that I have, sometimes I get hungry.
I'm thankful
that I have
food
to eat when I'm hungry. I'm really thankful for that. I'm thankful that I have a daughter.
You have a daughter?
I have a daughter. I do.
Where's your daughter?
And you know how old my daughter is?
How? What?
My daughter is, guess how old? Take a guess. Guess how old she is.
Four.
4 years old? No, she's not 4 years old. How old?
Three.
Is she? Not three. Not 3 years old.
Not seven.
How old do you think? Not six.
Six.
No.
Seven.
You know how old
seven.
She is?
Seven.
She is 21.
Whoa!
21 years old. But I'm thankful for my daughter. And you know what else I'm thankful for every day?
What?
I'm thankful for Coco Chanel. And who is Coco Chanel?
Your dog.
My dog is named Coco Chanel, and I'm thankful every day.
Yeah,
well,
that's
why are
you not thankful about us?
I know. That is really good. You know something? I am going to be thankful. I'm going to thank God. In fact, let's bow our heads and say a prayer.
Last night I saw your dog at your...
Oh, did you? Everybody bow our heads. Let's bow our heads. God, thank you for everything that you give us. Thank you for the... Yes. Thank you for the sun. And thank you for our friends. And thank you for our parents. And Lord... And this is coming from me. Thank you for all my friends here. Everybody here, thank you. Because they are wonderful. Thank you for them. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
In the name of Jesus, we pray.
And what do you say at the end?
Amen.
Amen. Oh, thank you so much. And you are right. I am thankful for you guys. I am thankful for you guys. And what you teach me. Because it is really, really good.
I'm thankful for you to brush your teeth.
We're gonna go get a drink.
What's that?
You're thankful you can brush your teeth?
No, I'm thankful for kids
to brush their teeth. That was a big scratch on
my teeth. Yeah, I brushed my teeth this morning.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a bite.
I brushed my teeth this morning.
I hope everyone did.
And you know what else I did this morning?
What?
I flossed.
Ooh. Okay, guys, you can go get a drink real quick if you need.
Okay, bye-bye, guys.
Bye. Oh, it's time for my
trip. Oh, it just keeps getting better.
Doesn't that look good?
I mean, it's been in the lost and found for a few weeks. You can probably have it if you want it.
Maybe this be better.
Oh, it actually would be nice.
Yeah, now I look a little like Elton John.
Yes.
Oh, like that? How does that look?